Thompson with a Thompson gun for hire, fighting to be done. The deal was made in Denmark on a dark and stormy day, so he set out for Biafra to join the bloody fray. Through 66 and 7 they fought the Congo War, fingers on their triggers, deep in gore. For days and nights they battled, the band to their knees. They killed and they lived, and to help out the Congolese. Roland the Thompson gun. Roland the Thompson gun. His comrades fought beside him, Van Owen and the rest, but of all the Thompson gunners, Roland was the best. So the CIA decided they wanted Roland dead, and that son of a bitch Van Owen, he blew off Roland's head. Roland, the headless Thompson gunner, Norway's bravest son. Still can see his headless body stalking through the night in the muzzle flash of Roland's Thompson gun. The muzzle flash of Roland's Thompson gun. Roland searched the continent for the man who done him in. He found him in Mombasa in a barroom drinking gin. Roland his Thompson gun, he didn't say a word, but he blew Van Owen's body from there to Johannesburg. Roland the headless Thompson gunner. Roland the headless Thompson gunner. Roland the headless Thompson gunner. Wandering through the night, and now it's 10 years later, but he still keeps up the fight in Ireland, in Lebanon, in Palestine, in Berkeley. Paddy Hurst heard the burst of Roland's Thompson.